Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, The Key Is Me, and I am back again with another video. Y'all, this wig is only $13, $12.99. I just checked on Sam's Beauty's website, and baby, they are selling this thing for $12.99. Now, y'all know we are coming to the end of summer. It's a good thing and a bad thing because I like summer, but then I like fall too. And y'all know I've been bringing y'all these protective styles, but just because the summer is ending doesn't mean that we stop protecting our hair with cute styles. So when I tell you, if y'all don't go grab a couple of these and put them in y'all closet, I'm about to go to the website right now and grab like three more of these for $12.99. You cannot beat a cute wig like this that I literally put on my head within 5 minutes. Like, it really didn't even really take me 5 minutes. What took me 5 minutes was to actually lay my hair down. I'm telling y'all, run, sis, go get you a couple of these wigs. This is something that you can throw on and go. So let's get into the specs. You know, I kind of went into a little spill just now. I'm just hyped. The wig that I have in right now is by Sensationnel. This is their synthetic half wig, instant weave, curls, kinks, and co. Rule breaker. That was a lengthy title. I have the half wig, but I do know that they sell the actual full wig, and the full wig has a the parting down the middle with the lace front. So if you did decide to get that, it looks just exactly like this, but except it has the defined parting and it's not a half wig, so you don't have to worry about blending your hair in at the front. It is called the Instant Weave Rule Breaker is the style of this wig. This is a half wig, like I just stated. The texture is a coily 3C4A. They have three different textures. They have a curly, a coily, and a kinky. I have in the coily texture, so it's a 3C4A, which is usually what I do when I do my clip-ins. If you watch any of my Her Given Hair clip-ins, if you watch any of the U-part wigs that I have when it's human hair, I usually go for the 3C4A because this is kind of, this mimics, the coily mimics my natural hair the most. So that's usually what I go for. So if you're curly 3B, 3C, they have a half wig in that style. Or if you're kinky, a 4B, 4C, they have this half wig in that style as well. Not sure if it's $12.99, but the one that I have is the coily. As you can see, I'm just going to show you how I install this wig. All I did, sis, was put my hair back into a ponytail. To be honest, you don't have to worry about the ponytail being slick because of the simple fact that this is a half wig and the fact that this is curly hair. You know, with curly hair, it's already bulky anywhere. It's not really gonna show that you actually don't have a flat surface underneath the half wig. As you can see, the wig comes with two combs, a big comb in the front and a big comb in the back, as well as your elastic band that you can adjust in the back. Now with me, I got a big head. I have a lot of hair, as you all can see. And if you haven't seen, just go watch the rest of my videos and you'll understand where I'm coming from. So I do have a lot of hair. So what I did was I took the elastic band off of the straps and I'm just wearing it like that. So it's not adjusted at all. I completely just took them apart so that it can get the full stretch on my actual head. All I had to do was part a little bit of my hair out. It depends on you and how much hair you want to leave out. I just wanted to leave out just a little bit, just enough to cover the front. I went ahead and I used some Eco Styler Gel. As you can tell in the clips, my hair is turning white, and that is because I just got done moisturizing my hair with leave-in conditioner as well as oil, and I think the leave-in conditioner and oil is coming to surface with the actual gel that I put on top of my head. As you can see, as it begins to dry, I know that once it dries, it'll be perfectly fine. So right now, as you're seeing this, it is about not even 50% dry. So it's doing a great job without the white residue from the products. Y'all, after that, all I did was put my scarf on just to lay my edges down a little bit, just to get me a little, you know, a little bit of curl. This hair is so soft, y'all. And as you can see, I didn't even really have to run my hands through it. I just shook it around a little bit. I did go ahead and parted it a little bit right here towards the side, but it's not really like you parting it because of the simple fact that there's no parting space. It's just all a cap with tracks on it. So it's not really like you're parting it. So it's not visible. It's just that I wanted it to lay towards the side. So this is the look that I decided to go for. I just went ahead and tucked my natural hair behind my ear a little bit and have the wig fall over it. This is what we got. $13. I haven't ran my hands through it, so I'm pretty sure that this wig does get big. As you can see, it has a lot of volume now, and I really haven't did too much to it besides shake it and manipulate it just a little bit. I would suggest you sleeping in your wigs if you like to be comfortable when you sleep like me. I wouldn't suggest you sleep in this wig, but I mean, it's completely up to you. I know people that do it. I just wouldn't, and if you do, I think you should definitely always sleep with some type of covering on your hair, whether it's a bonnet, silk scarf, whatever you prefer to do. Some people sleep on silk pillowcases, something that's going to protect your hair. Definitely, definitely make sure you cop you one of these and just have it in your closet for one of those days when you just really don't feel like doing your hair, or you got somewhere to go and you don't want to pay nobody to do your hair, or you just get to a point where you just want to rock a new style. Like, I definitely think this is worth it. If you are big hair friendly, you're going to love this and how soft it is. I definitely think this wig is going to last, I would say, give and take. If you're going to take it on and off, it probably could last a couple months, but if you're going to wear it continuously every day, I would say maybe 3 weeks. And I only say that because of the kinky texture. Anyways, I'm gonna leave all of the information down in the description box below. Thank you so much for tuning into this video. If you could please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video.